Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are you? Thank you for tuning in my channel, Adult Education Ingredients. My name is Rosalia Wong, and today I'm going to bring about the shift in the landscape lifelong learning to you, and hope you enjoy it. And okay, now I explained that lifelong learning is a very modern technology, and traditionally, people go from work, from school to high school, and then from work. And then they get married and raise a family, and that's it. For modern society, we are going further more than that. We finish the study and we retire, and we work and we retire. And what we need to do is we try to find meaning in life, and we need lifelong learning to stimulate our life to find the meaning in what we are achieving and in old age for retiring. And also we need to have to make a change in the society that we're living in, or those retiree, and they are prepared to adopt lifelong learning. Of course, lifelong learning is adopted by, can be and is adopted by all the adults, and if they understand the concept of this. Of course, it's not applied to children, because children maybe they have difficulty in understanding the lifelong learning. But if they can understand the term lifelong learning, of course they can do it as well. Okay, I'm here to emphasize this research by Eisen 2005. Eisen 2005 was emphasized that you are never too old or too young to learn. You are never too late or too early to learn. You always, learning is always start right now. If you want to have the intention to learn, you start right now. So this is the basically this is the idea of lifelong learning. So how do you achieve lifelong learning? Lifelong learning is basically is also using the ingredients such as self-directed learning, as integrated with adults learning theory and humanist learning. And all those ideas you have, then you understand what is lifelong learning. So lifelong learning is very useful for people who are constantly seeking in maximum happiness and maximum learning in life, because in the we are only have a short time in this world. So the maximum of achieving happiness and learning in life is to have lifelong learning in your mind. It is easy as just switch your mindset on learning, and then you will have it. So I suggest that another thing is, I'm going to talk about the characteristics of a lifelong learner. Usually the lifelong learner has the characteristic like they are the problem solvers, and they are very talented in problem solving, and they usually have a very empathic ability to understand the situation, what others going in at the moment, and they usually have very reflective judgment in times of uncertainty. So those are the characteristics of the lifelong learner. Okay, now that's all for today. That I'm bringing you the lifelong learning. In any comment or anything that you understand, please put your comment below, and also join my Facebook group discussion, Adult Education Ingredient discussion group. I will put my link down there as well. And please also, I will be very appreciated if you subscribe to my channel and like my videos. Okay, that's all for me today, and thanks for tuning in. Thank you, and have a good day or good night anywhere in the world.